Sometimes when I stop and it's quiet and it's just me, I look around and I think, how did I get here? I'm so thankful to be on this journey, but there's just so much going on in this world. I just can't believe that this day and age, something like this can happen. Yet we can't just sit back and let one person or dictator or even a small group of people change the way we live our lives. Sometimes when I close my eyes, I actually feel angry and sad. I've said this so many times, this journey is way more than a motorcycle ride. And I can tell you there's kindness out there. I've met so many good people. I thought about stopping this journey, but I can't. We can't. I'm nobody really. I'm just a guy on a motorcycle following his dream. But it's hard not to watch the news and think this is just a defining moment in this world. I thought when I left on this journey that my eyes were open, but every day my eyes open more and more. I guess the day that our eyes stop opening is the day we meet our Maker. I am sorry for talking like this in my video, but you can't help but it affects all of us. Trust me, I'm okay in living my adventure. I just hope this is all over soon.